Oh, it's recording. I know I do a lot of those jokes. Anyway, okay, I'm back. Now we're at the Sea of Clouds. Not Skyworld, the Sea of Clouds. There's a difference. Remember that now. I guess I haven't played as Peach yet. I'll pick her just to show that I'm not bad with her. Peach is, even though like I'm not a big fan of her play style anymore in this particular installment of the series, she is a total badass in this game, like in the cutscenes and shit. Ooh, that was the most useful use of that was the best use of a thing of a play thing ever. I could have worded that better, but damn. But we just got on the halberd. I'll play as Peach again since that doesn't really count. Well, it kind of counts. Oh shit! Fuck you, Babam. Nobody likes you. Aw, you whore nugget. That was stupid, actually. That was kind of on me for doing that, but it's cool to finally be recording stuff again. It's been way too long for me. I'm not really sure what kind of stuff I'm gonna be doing in between Let's Play parts. I'm not sure if I'll just do gameplay videos, or maybe I'll have some kind of side projects I'll do. I'd love to get back and doing some, like, NES games and shit. Considering that I'm the modern NES gamer, I sure don't play NES games that often. Shit. There's not a lot of platforming stuff in this game, but there is some. It's a good thing I have those, I really needed them. That 14% was just too much, man. I was gonna die. The Fi-ish, I think that's how it's pronounced, are really weird. Like, I don't know what kind of fucking pot they were smoking when they came up with that. I don't know. That kind of applies with all the enemies in this game. Not just in this game, either, just Nintendo games in general, like, what the hell, man. But yeah, in a lot of ways, this is the greatest game ever made. It's got influence from pretty much every video game of all, like, ever. So yeah, again, forgive me if I'm over-exploring here, I just want to go back to as few levels as possible. Oh, shit. Wow, that was really smart. Oh, now you give me a hammer. I'm gonna get- oh shit. Killed me again! Wow, this is great. Just fucking great! Okay, anyway. first excessive use of swearing in this playthrough. That's kind of cool. I love excessive swearing. Some of you might not. And that's too bad, because I'm going to. I'm not going to censor myself for you. Screw that. He's having a party in his pants! I'm going to try not to reference the Runaway Guys too much, but this is, like I said, this is one of their playthroughs they've done, so, like, it's going to be hard for me not to. I know I've ripped him off plenty already, but it's gonna happen. These guys kind of remind me of Mr. Game & Watch for some reason, but like, mini. Which is probably what they were going for. I think there's a lot of metaphorical stuff in this game, like a lot of enemies are supposed to symbolize stuff, which is cool. I mean, it's nice that we've got art video games now. I mean, there's been art films for a long time. You might as well have art video games too. And this is definitely one of them. Ah, you butt shit. Butt shit? I don't know, man. It's been a long ass week. I'm so glad it's Friday. I mean, I'm gonna be busy tomorrow, but it's gonna be fun at least. I think they're kind of loosely based off of Gul'dan. Like I said, a lot of enemies loosely based off of, you know, characters from other games. Not even necessarily Nintendo games, either. I mean, like I said, I think there's influences from a lot, I think there's a lot of influence from, like, Double Dragon and stuff like that. Which, I mean, I guess that's kind of a Nintendo game because it's most famous on a Nintendo console, but, you know, I don't know why I have the bat's stupid. It's a very useful item in a proper brawl, but facing enemies like this, it's just stupid. Oh my god, I am not. Just when I say that these are easy. This is not the right game to have the Let's Play curse on, by the way. It's a generally easy game, but it's got some hard-ass parts to it. And another level down, another video down. These are all taking about the perfect amount of time so far. The levels will get longer, I promise. But yeah, I'll see you guys later.